One, two, three, four. Is there five there? There's six there. One, two, three. Is that right? Three. Two for stay put, six for 11 districts, and three for the 5 to 8 districts. Now, this afternoon, when you voted this afternoon in your discussion, your secret ballot, you voted one to stay put, six for the 11 district plan, and five this afternoon for the 3 to 8. You've changed your mind, you've switched back to the stay put, which perhaps isn't so healthy, but it is healthy because it represents a process. It's a process that's been going on before you got here. You've been talking and deciding in the democratic manner, and tomorrow and the next day you will be doing that. Now, television has reported a dramatic moment in this process here tonight to try to tune up. Talking about it and getting things done about it.
Go ahead, Story City, Iowa.
Not just feeling about it, but trying to get the facts. And
this is Gene Thompson, and you're looking at Story City, population 1,478, a prosperous, stable trading center in north central Iowa. In Story City, the whole town's talking about its crowded, inadequate high school. The people who live in those homes and work in those stores say the neighboring towns of Randall, Roland, and Gilbert are just as badly off. Across these roads that link the four towns, Story City has invited citizens of Randall, Gilbert, and Roland to meet and talk over one big reorganized school district to educate all the children at a fair cost. Next Thursday night, January 17th, 1952, to Story City, Iowa, one of four towns with a problem, comes television to catch the face and voice of America itself.
WOI-TV has presented The Whole Town's Talking, an Iowa State College production for the Fund for Adult Education. Does your town have a problem? Write to WOI-TV, Ames, Iowa. Television may come to your town to catch the face and voice of America itself.